decapitated bodies of a judge and his family have been found at a flat in Kharkiv, Ukraine's second largest city. Investigators say the heads of the four people, including 58-year-old Vladimir Trofimov, are missing. Ukraine's interior minister and general prosecutor have flown in to investigate.